get all the people here tonight. The Musical Pride of Hubbard is celebrating its 100th anniversary this season, and we are genuinely thrilled to bring this multi-generational show to you this evening. Over the past 10 decades, musical styles and trends have come and gone, but Hubbard's Blue and White have seen and played it all. It is in this spirit that we now travel back through the mists of time to see just where and what we've been. Now entering their second century, here they come, the musical Pride of Hubbard, the Hubbard High School Marching Band. 2012 found the band under the leadership of current directors Mr. Dan Nestich and Mrs. Andrea Lewis as this ditty of heartbreak by Taylor Swift was released. Here's I Knew You Were Trouble. Tonight remembers the legendary Dominic Ducky Farine and Bill Forster as they were in charge during the band's 1980 season as the band served up the 1936 classic Sing 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 by Louis Prima, which goes like this right here. Thank you. Mr. William Moody was directing in 1969. The 60s were winding down, but the band was heating up as the Jackson 5 released this resounding number one hit, Listen Up and Dig, I Want You Back. It's that time once again to pack up and go. Flutes and Tubas now ending our 100th anniversary show. As always, there's one thing you can always count on, just so you know. The attention you gave ever so grand. So ends this performance for the musical pride of Hubbard, the Hubbard High School Marching Band.